Yeah, so, you know, I mean, along with the gardening stuff, I also like to take some vitamins. This right here is a, they call this Niagen. See right there? And I take these right here. It's supposed to, it's an NAD plus booster. They say that you can take NAD plus and that feeds your, gives you mitochondrial support and all this other stuff. But the problem is whenever you take a NAD plus, it doesn't really go get to your bloodstream enough. And this is a form of a B vitamin that will get into your system taking it, you know, through a pill or whatever. It survives the stomach and colon and all that and gets to your cells. I also like to take this stuff right here. It's a marine collagen. It's got a fish tilapia in it. Contains fish, tilapia. And tilapia is known for, you know, helping you feel better, things like that. And I like to take a vitamin K. Vitamin K helps breathing, healing, and things like that. So there's a little bit of vitamins I take out here. I take some other stuff too. You know, I do that along with the garden. You know, the healthy eating. And, you know, also like to take some vitamins.